can't run forever. Just stay away from me, Jake. I'm looking for the doctor. Roger, can help me. I'm gonna go in there. I'm gonna take the judge. Jake. I don't know who this Jake fella is, Doctor. Captain.
Give me the word go and I'll open fire.
You don't want to get struck by lightning!
I swear I smelled this air before.
Welcome to Not a Journey.
Only two things are infinite. The universe and human stupidity. Therese Walker. The reason I spent so much time on Earth. She was everything I needed at the time. A friend to share my array of facts with. Someone to show the wonders of the universe. I showed her the stars, but she died. Jonathan Harper, another human, but became less and less so as time passed. He made me realize who I was in the darkest chapter of my life. He saved my life on countless occasions, but he died. Both of them gone within a second. You could say that was my fault. That was me that killed both of them. But that would be factually and morally incorrect. They killed themselves. They killed themselves but remained the most human. Unlike him. Unlike the man who can never die. Captain Jack Harkness. Jack would be what a human would describe as a bad smell. He can never die. And I can never seem to get rid of him. Maybe it's my emotional affection for the weak-minded that's kept him around for as long as he did. Maybe it's because of the untimely fear of eternal loneliness. Whatever it was, it's gone now. He's gone now. with nothing to get in my way, I could finally begin my quest in figuring out where I went wrong. Where we went wrong.
Jack! You know, Seth, who's this Jake you mentioned earlier?
What?
Jake! You mentioned him earlier.
3 years ago, come on, hurry up!
Wow. Time flies when you're having fun, eh? Jack, look out! Forget it, buddy. What was he partial to wearing?
Bit of a weird question. He kind of wore like gray kind of jumpers, and kind of the ones that you wear, but like without the top on the underneath. Hey, why are you even asking all these questions anyway? Jake Jones is gone. I haven't seen him in years. Watch this.
So, what? Explain to me this. Out of everything on this goddamn planet, how does this work? Like, I'm not even moving.
What? It's moving me.
Just turnstile, it goes round and round. It's for kids.
Come on, let's go fight some aliens for Pete's sake.
So, Doctor, where to next?
A really good spot, Jack. I mean, without all of your eyes and ears, the entirety of Hong Kong would be up in flames. Well done, my friend.
My name's Jake, Doctor.
Names aren't important. Names are for sissies. Who needs them anyway? The Doctor? Titles! Yeah!
Is this something you do from time to time? Forget my pseudonym. Not something to get worked up over, oh no.
Right. You coming or what?
Things like that really show who I was. Who I used to be.
We can't just leave them there. Innocent people are dying.
They brought it upon themselves, Jamie.
Innocent people are dying. Innocent people, Doctor.
They all brought it upon themselves.
Even the children, Doctor. Seriously, is this what you're doing? Running away? Could have prevented all this bloodshed, all this destruction, and he didn't. Why? Because you're selfish, you're arrogant. You had to confront them, didn't you? You just had to be quippy, You had to be sarcastic with your so-called comedic timing. Well, guess what? Your so-called comedic timing is because the whole concept of airlines.
I tried my best.
I guess this is who you are. I didn't give a damn about you, Jake. Do you think I'd let you hang around? Oh, so now you remember my name, huh? But only when it suits you, right? Touch a nerve, did I? Go on! Why don't you go swan off back to your TARDIS? Earth doesn't need you. I don't need you.
With months passing in my journey of self-discovery, I'd only seen glimpses of the man I used to be. Arrogant, rude. I expected all of that, but never had I expected to see a killer, a cold-hearted one at that. Six months passed since that day, and I hadn't seen him once. There are rumors, of course, of a man in a waistcoat facing off against squid monsters and ghosts. Figure emerging from the wreckage of an exploded water company building unharmed. I nearly gave up and returned to present day. That was until the metal men came to play.
Blimey, they're not messing around. Sending stress signal. Now! Where is he? Where is it? Ah! Your timeline for too long. Where is he? What are you gonna do?
Oh, you know, listen now.
Doctor! You can't run forever. You seriously don't recognize me, do you, Doctor? Do you know what it's like having their blood on my hands? Just stay away from me, Jake. If you really need me, then contact John Harper of the Tortured Institute. Or even better, the man who can't die. Now leave me alone. Great. From one impossible man to another. He's talking about Jack, the man who could never die. God, they're both possibly ignorant as each other. Hold on there, buddy. Take it easy. This is getting a stuck in knots in Germany.
That's not looking for your life. Don't know him.
Doctor, you've never met this man before, he's never met you. Met this man before, he's never met you. Oh my God! Are you okay? Stone cold. He's dead.
Cam Jet Harkness, who are you?
That's nice.
Jack, I'm looking for the doctor. Told you can help me.
Looking for the doctor, eh? I don't particularly want to meet him. Just the incarnation I just met. The 14th one. He's one hell of a son of a bitch.
That incarnation can't be me. Because he doesn't recognize me. He can't have been the one I traveled with. Because those two have never met. It must be a future incarnation.
If you're looking for him, I can help you find him. Come on.
So I do meet Jack again, eh? Interesting.
This used to be a Torchwood forward outpost. About 20, 30 years ago, was destroyed. I can't say the alien, because I don't particularly remember, but it is what it is. We set up heavy defenses. Place is almost destroyed. Look, kid, don't go wandering off, okay? This place is big, and if you get lost, I am not coming to look for you. We'll find it. Just don't get lost, okay?
Just do the trick.
Arrogant as I was. No wonder those two haven't met. It'd be a nightmare. Jack! Did you hear? The TARDIS!
Jack and Jake have met. That's not over. It's not over. Jack said something about the judge and a church. Gotta find the doctor.
Stay here. If she's damaged, she could be dangerous. Jack! Got a signal! It must must be the doctor!
This isn't a signal. Oh boy, these are coordinates. Church. Jack! Found it. He's gonna be in here.
Yeah.
I've been here before. No. You're not going in. I am.
You can't.
There's no arguing with this, Jake. I'm going in and you're staying out here. Someone has to be ready for the doctor when he comes out. That's your job. We all have jobs to do, Jake. We all play a role in this story. Your role is that. And my role is to go in there and fight the bad guy. For the better of our friend, the doctor.
Jack, no, please.
I've got to do this. I'm sorry. Just stay here and wait for me.
You can't do this.
Just stay here. Please, I beg you, just stay here. I do know you. It's taken me a long time to figure it out. When he finds out, he's gonna freak. I can't leave it. I've got to do something. My friends are here, and they're here for me. Started. Can't leave it like this. He's been selfish and arrogant. He doesn't let Jack die. I really hope I don't turn northern. I'm letting Jack go. Jake.
You know he'll die. We both know he'll die. I don't know who we are anymore. This whole time you've been getting my name wrong. Wanna know who I am? Find out very soon.
much better. I promise you. I don't care about Nazi Germany, not really, I was just messing around.
Everything's played out like Jack said. Everything's played out like I expected it to. But I still feel shame. Shame at the man I was. It took the best part of 8 months in my own time stream to realize that I can't change the man I was. As much as I'd like to, it'd be preposterous for me to do so. However, what I did learn in that 8 months is to be a better person, a better doctor than he ever was. He was selfish and arrogant. He pushed people away. That's not going to happen this time around. This time, I'm going to get it right.
Dalek mothership must be carrying over.
Exterminate!
Must be carrying over 2 million Daleks entering the Earth's lower atmosphere. You!
Have we met?